Have you taken an arts credit yet? There are so many fun options to choose from. Drama, art, dance, and music. And we go to Disney World. You can take art courses from grade 9 to 12, and in grade 12, you can even specialize in painting. Drama is available for all grades, and you can do a film study course. Dance is for everyone. No experience necessary and available to all grades. And in music, we have vocal, instrumental, guitar, keyboard, and new this year, rock band. AME 301. You can join as a band with your friends or choose a group when you get here. You get to play songs you choose on the instruments you want to play. Drums, keyboard, guitar, vocals, and bass. And it's open to any grade. No music experience necessary. If you have any questions, come see Mrs. Tavares and Mrs. Thurs in the music room, 129.
Good morning, STM. My name is Athena, and here are your announcements for today. STM Stage Crew is looking for students to help with tech requirements for assemblies and masses. Please see Mr. Marlin sometime today in room 126 if you're interested. This is a reminder for all students interested in joining the STM Concert Band that our first rehearsal is tonight in room 129 from 2:45 to 3:45. See you there. Need help with your studies? Prefect tutoring takes place today on the lunch periods in Student Success. And now for your sports. Last night in city championship action, your junior boys basketball team put it all on the line against the Cathedral Gales. Your junior Knights were leading all the way into the halfway through the fourth quarter. Unfortunately, Cathedral gained the momentum late in the game to capture the city championship. The coaches couldn't be prouder of the boys and the team. They are God's gift to STM. The team consists of Noah McNeese, Jeremiah Washington, Diane Barnes, Curtis Bell, Caesar Solomon, Amar Wright, Elijah Cashwell, Marcus Daniel, Nolan Crossgrove, Mark Kong, Young Osaro, and Tyler Drake. Thank you all for an unforgettable season with memories that will last a lifetime. Last night, your senior boys basketball team traveled down to the Cathedral to take on the Gales in the city championship. This game would end up being a classic. Your Knights would go from having the first quarter lead to finding themselves down by as much as 16 points in the third quarter to taking the lead in the fourth. Unfortunately, the basketball gods were not with us at the end as your Knights valiantly fell 72-71 to their opponent. Although falling short, these boys feel proud of the effort they showed last night all season. Coaches are extremely proud of their commitment to their team and school all year. Sam Kong led the Knights last night in scoring 19 points, Kyle Castillis added 15, and Bilal Bilal scored 14. The coaches would like to wish the graduating players their best of luck and much gratitude for representing STM basketball. Best of luck to Sam Kong, Kyle Castillis, Bilal Bilal, Diane Pilana, and Julian Bistas. Thanks, STM.
I'm Alicia from your Student Council, and I'm here to share some exciting news about prom. Guests have officially been approved. Guest tickets will be available for purchase online sometime next week, but make sure you purchase your own ticket first, as we are running out quickly. Also, don't forget to start talking to your friends about seating arrangements for prom. Each table is 10 people, so groups of 6 or less will be combined with other groups. Make sure to submit your forms on time in order to ensure the table you want. Reminder that only one member from your table needs to complete a form. Both guest forms and seating forms are available for pickup outside the Student Council office today. All forms must be completed and brought to Mrs. Danielowitz in room 104 as soon as possible. Please don't forget to follow us on Instagram and TikTok that can be found at STM_Council for updates, information, and everything council related. Thanks, STM. Have a great day.
STM, that's all of your announcements.
The time is 8:22.
Have a great day.